Are you familiar with the hamlet of Irondale? It's south of the castle. I think the cave that Doran wanted us to find is near there.
What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Rocky, looking at me.
Yeah.
Shit. As soon as I walk outside, I need all of my face and shit. Fuck wrong with him. I ain't even got any pieces set right now. Let me see.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
I'm about to say this shit is definitely taking me out to sea.
Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Levioso and stupefying
combined. I beg your pardon.
My cousin was given a lot of
today.
Hello.
Oh, welcome to Madame Snelling's Tress Emporium. I'm sure I've no need to introduce myself. They used to call me Snelly. Oh, Snelly, why aren't you studying to be an aura? But I showed them. They're stuck in the dust at the ministry, and I'm here thriving. Absolutely thriving. But look at you. Look at you. I can certainly see why you paid me a visit. Looking for a change, are we?
What did you just say, bro?
Why not, I say? What sort of change?
Some are going for that muggle with consumption sort of death becomes me allure. But you won't find poisons here. No need for chloride of lime or ammonia when you have magic. Why don't you spend a moment choosing how you'd like to look? You can change your hair too if you'd like.
What services do you offer?
What is it you might be interested in?
Yeah, I just wanted to see if they had new hairstyles after you start up the game. They all look the same.
You can stop by any time.
Yeah, all right.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
You made it.
I take it this means you had some luck at the library?
It took a few hours, and some eye-watering maps, but I think this might be the cave Doran told us about.
Impressive. Especially with how little information he gave us.
Well, I'm still not sure this is the cave, but it did seem the most promising. I stumbled across some folklore about a cave in the area that people avoid. Seemed the perfect place to hide something of value. It's a bit of a leap, I confess, but might a mysterious item such as a special moonstone be hidden in an equally mysterious cave? I think I'm desperate for anything at this point.
Did you discover why people avoid this cave?
Ridiculous, really. Rumor was that the cave drove people mad. I couldn't find any account by someone who had been in the cave, though. So either it is a rumor, or anyone who went in wasn't in any state to speak of it afterwards.
Well, we're here. We might as well have a look.
Agreed.
Might as well.
I wonder if you'd go blind from staring directly at a moonstone.
You don't think the rumors about the cave are true, do you?
I suppose we'll find out, won't we?
Revelio.
Another aggressive one! Dependent!
Velian. Incendio. Rebellion. Lumos.
Lumos.
Accium. Confringo. Lumos.
Lumos.
Arresto momentum.
Foipus.
I beg your pardon?
This must be how the rumor about the cave started. The Foipus song is said to drive anyone who hears it mad.
Rebellion. Confringo. Rebellion. Accio.
If the Moonstone is here and so are Foipus, I wonder if it's been detected.
Rebellion. Accio. Rebellion.
Why am I not surprised? First the Foipus, and now this.
Rebellion.
We need to find moths for those spinners.
Here. Accium.
Perhaps the runes on the walls have something
Lumos.
To do with binding the moths. Another obstacle.
Lumos.
No matter. I'm sure we can work out a way across.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Lumos.
Did it.
Revelio.
Bottom.
incendiary. What bother? Revelio.
Look, where the water's bubbling. How odd.
Shall we take a closer look?
You read my mind. Close up. It's got to be here. I just know it.
Confringo. Revelio.
Given what Foopers are known to do, I never thought I'd be so happy to see this many of them.
I don't know. I've been listening to them for a while now, and I'm starting to lose my mind.
Very funny. I was just thinking how it's proof that poachers haven't been here, assuming this is where the Moonstone is. Which means we're one step ahead of them.
Revelio.
We found it! It's like staring directly at the moon. Well, we found what we came for. Now we just need to bring it to the Henge.
Well done, Poppy. This did end up being the right cave after all.
A good thing, too. We need every advantage over the poachers if we're to get to the Snidgets first. We should do as Doran suggested and bring the Moonstone to the Henge.
Shall we?
We shall. If we leave now, we should make it there by nightfall. That's the Henge, precisely where Doran said it would be. But now that we're here, I'm not entirely sure how to feel. We knew we were at the cave for the Moonstone, but Doran didn't tell us what to expect when we placed the stone in the Henge.
Whatever it is, it had better have to do with Snidgets.
The clock is ticking in that regard, isn't it? Let's make our way down. We're nearly at the end of this. I think that's it over there.
How's your Gran doing, by the way?
Nothing keeps Gran down. She set up a caterwauling charm and threatened to make a coat out of the next poacher that set foot on her doorstep. I still feel terrible that I'm the reason they went there.
Surely she'll be pleased you've gone after the Snidgets.
I hope so. Gran understands how important it is to protect those who need it. We can safely say we know where the Moonstone goes. That was a mooncalf dance. Do you know how rare it is to see even one? They only ever happen under a full moon. Though I suppose the Moonstone allowed it to happen now.
Is the pattern they left behind on the ground normal?
All part of the dance. No one pattern is ever the same, though. We'll need to draw this one to get a better sense of it. Can't wait to tell Gran that I've managed to see not one, but two Moongarve dances. She'll be jealous.
You've seen this before?
It was pure luck the first time. I was on High Wing, or I'd never have spotted it. It was the night I... Well, the night I met High Wing, actually,
I'd love to hear about how you and High Wing met.
I'd actually like you to know. About 5 years ago, High Wing had been captured by poachers. At first, they planned to sell her, but soon decided they wanted to kill her instead. More money, I suppose. I'd finally had enough. I freed High Wing and we ran. We'd flown for ages when I spotted Mooncalves dancing below and we landed to watch them. It felt like an omen. A good one. A sign that the worst was over.
What do you mean you'd had enough and the worst was over?
You see, the night I freed High Wing was also the night I ran away from home. A poacher camp. I come from a family of poachers.
Merlin? I don't know what to say, Poppy. I can't imagine what that must have been like for you.
I never fitted in, but the older I got, the more apparent it became. Gran tried for years to convince my parents to let me live with her. Suffice it to say, when I left with High Wing, I flew straight for her house.
How brave. I'm glad you escaped.
So am I. There were so many creatures I was unable to help when I was younger. Now that's all I want to do.
From everything I've seen, you're doing precisely that.
I've had a bit of help. I've never told anyone any of this, but I'm glad that you know. It's nice to have someone to talk about it with.
I'm glad you told me.
We should get back to Doran. He'll need to see the symbol, and we've got poachers to beat. If you collect the Moonstone, I can make a quick drawing of the symbol for Doran.
Are you finished with the drawing?
Just barely. I think the pattern's a bird. At least that's what it looks like.
Didn't the journal say the key to finding the Snidget lies in the moonlight?
Of course. That's it. We need to show this to Doran. Not that I'd know where to find him at this hour. Perhaps we should head back to the castle and we can track him down after a good night's sleep.
Agreed. I'm ready to leave if you are.
Thank you. Some days are more difficult than others.
Lassie, is everything all right?
There are times when my father's absence drifts to the back of my mind, and I feel peace for a day or two. But this is not one of those times. I miss him. I miss running with him. I miss Matibeliland. He should still be here. And it's my fault that he isn't.
It's not your fault, Natty. There's nothing you could have done to prevent it.
That is what my mother says. But he died protecting me. And I cannot help but feel guilty over that. I find myself reliving the moment more often than I would like. I believe I would feel less helpless if I could truly put an end to Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's miserable lot. Each day they remain free, they do more damage, leaving people like Archie Bickle to suffer the consequences.
I agree, Natty. We'll get them. I've never seen someone so committed to a cause.
Thank you. I believe we will get them, beginning with Harlow.
I did it again, though. I was talking to y'all and had the shit on mute. That whole Poppy mission, y'all ain't hear shit I was saying. Left it on mute from when I was eating food and shit. Oh, let me do that. 50%, we halfway there. Still got a lot of fast points to unlock.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
You can just click lipstick. In case you gotta eat or something, you know what I mean? You got like an autopilot.
Rebellion.
Steady, steady.
You've one less follower, Ranrock. Revelio. Revelio.
Imperial. Let's get this over with.
Your field guide. I'm most pleased.
Ready to fight.
Accio.
Incendio.
Incendio.
Ringo.
Arresto.
Akio. Your blood's on Ranrock's hands.
I think he's like extra dead, bruh. I turned that nigga to a barrel, then exploded the barrel, so.
Rebellion.
He's probably like dead, dead.
Rebellion. Rebellion. Revelio.
No sign of Lodgok out here. Must be inside already.
This nigga here getting fucked up. And not in a good way. Not in a Saturday night kind of way.
Rebellion.
Look at the size of this mine. Lodgok.
Something seems wrong.
Ranrock's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me.
Someone there?
This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts. But I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take?
Ranrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
That's crazy.
Ha,
will ya? So
that has to be the end up ahead.
If I didn't go invisible. It's like having the option to actually be invisible. Cause you know the game be seeing through that shit sometimes. Which this game, it kind of got that problem too sometimes. But that potion, is a little more effective than the spell.
Incendio.
I bet it's a level 3. I'll fucking do it.
Revenue.
Why wouldn't it be?
About to hit the other furnace. Gotta go back real quick.
An intruder!
Where?
Revelio.
Huh?
Revelio. Revelio.
Bring the bombarder!
Bring them. Stupid. Bombarda. Confringo. Defender.
Should they have felt that in London?
Rebellion. Rebellion.
Oh shit.
Akio!
About to risk it.
Is here. I only hope Lodgok doesn't cross paths with him. I can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrok's loyalists.
I have a brother who works at Gringotts. Couldn't pay me enough to sit here.
Rebellion.
Bridge. You.
is unfortunate. No matter, we will build another.
I found this one lurking outside.
Lord Gok, come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you brought me? It cannot be. All this time, you knew.
Uh-oh. You knew where it was.
Are you all right?
I will never understand you, Lord Gok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
I believe you are
a traitor to our kind.
Nigga, did you miss? This nigga like standing like, right beside you, bro. Avada Kedavra and Nyx. You know what? Call yourself a dark wizard? I think that nigga loves it, dude. I ain't gonna lie.
Dead by his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him.
I wouldn't have been trying to reason. Damn, that's,
now to get out of this blasted place.
It's all coming though, but you know, damn.
I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
Yep, that might be some good information to relay. Macumba's corner.
You've made marvelous improvements here. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. Thank you.
Shrivel fig fruit. It's kind of hard to say. Real quick. Gotta take my time saying that shit. Damn, why I do that dumb shit. I was playing fucking the quarry and Sprinter's L1 on there, so I was trying to. I'm not trying to, but. Well, yeah, I was trying to sprint, but I pressed the wrong button. I don't really explain what that shit is, though. I mean, cushioning could be like fall damage, protection against fall damage, but it's just my assumption. And it's telling me what I'm unlocking. The gear it explains, obviously, because it's got a picture, but like, let's just say if I didn't know what anti-venom meant, you know what I mean? It should kind of explain what each one is. Necromantic protection, you know what I mean? So if I didn't know, it's not that hard to explain, I guess. I just don't understand exactly what the cushioning means. Is that like blocking, or is that like fall damage? Because if it's fall damage, what the fuck that got to do with trolls? It's weird. Alright, chat, I'm about to get out for a minute, or probably for the night. I'll let y'all know. Well, y'all will get that later on me if I get back on tonight. If not, you know, tomorrow when I get off work, I'm going to hop back on here. So I'll continue with Hogwarts. I'm probably going to play back through the quarry, too. If y'all missed that, if y'all want to see, like, the other alternate endings, make sure y'all keep a lookout for those streams, too. Either right here on the channel, make sure y'all follow and subscribe, or over on the YouTube channel, SMF Gaming.
Also, make sure you subscribe to my music channel, Focus S and Lift. You'll find my social medias or whatever else like that in my Twitch bio, too, if y'all want to follow my Instagram and Twitter and shit like that. But as always, if y'all got any suggestions, recommendations as far as what I should play, what I should play again, anything you want to see me play through, just leave me a comment somehow. I think I got my whispers turned on Twitter, so... I mean, not Twitter, fucking Twitch. But you know, either wait for me to go live and put it in the comments or find a way to DM me, hit me up like that, and we'll go from there. But I appreciate y'all once again. And I'll see y'all in the next stream.